you in cold marble.
Huh, let me see. I wonder if... I am hating this. Like, this is... I guess because I broke his armor and he killed them. It's my fault. That's obviously my fault. Like, they should have just backed away. But no. My fault. My fault they were so dumb. They walked up to a war machine and tried to fight it with magic. Let me check to see. I want to make sure that it says zero still. Yeah. 7% global non-lethal ratio. That's weird. It just jumps up to that. Okay. I only have a fraction of a second to do this, pretty much. Whoop. And downstairs. Good. I wanted to see this place. I have a feeling this is a bad idea. This is a bad idea, I just know it. Oh, this is actually the security room. Oh. Okay. Where's the switch I pull for this? Actually, I'm not gonna save right now, not yet. Where's the switch I pull? How do I activate the mechanism? Oh, there it is. I can barely see it. Kind of wish they gave me an easy way to get there. But I guess since, you know, it's the end of the game, it's fine. Okay. Are you serious? God damn it. Like, honestly, I don't have powers. I don't have the ability to do this. Like, dickheads. Trying to just get out of here and all of a sudden, hey, look, I saw enemies. Burning grease on the air, sister. This be our mistress awakening the tower machinery. The belly rumble of machines digesting oils from the great Leviathans of the Tenders.
We should see who tampers with the dead metal things.
Uh-huh. And she's over there. So there's one there, watching her. And me, technically, because I mean I'm right here. Okay, just gonna... Are you both gonna just say, like, yeah, there's nothing here? God damn it. Like, honestly, like, I stepped on her head. I tried to do a drop, but no, it doesn't work. Shit. There we go, yeah, hum-hum-hing. And then she'll come back down. And I have to use my bolt to knock at least one of them out. The belly rumble of machines digesting oils from the great Leviathans of the deep.
We should see who tampers with
so dumb. Should be far enough away. There you go, see? That worked. First time it did work, second time it did though. There we go, didn't get a bolt back. Piss. So now, to go upstairs, walk by the Clockwork Soldier, and get back to the elevator. Christ, like, it's just... just an ordeal just to walk around in this place in general, like... what the hell? Okay, I can see his arm at least. Come on, walk towards me. Oh, great. This is a spell that goes nowhere. Perfect. I'm glad. To the Duchess Lucille Clothilda. I hope this one finds you in good health. Yours was the first such correspondence offering me fealty and officially denouncing the murderous Emily Caldwin. Such swift actions such as yours deserve reciprocity. Come join me for dinner in your honor. My kitchen will prepare jellied oysters, herring in gravy, and some of those unusual Moreland clams that thrive only in brackish waters. Let it be tomorrow evening, for I am eager to show you how I feel toward one who is so quick to change allegiance. And just murders her. Good. Deserved it. Is he right outside? No, he's not. He's coming, though. Sucka! I can't believe I did that.
Why is the electricity running again? Like mice in a snake's burrow.
Whoop. My problem is that it might have changed where some of the NPC locations are. Is the worst part. Like that.
Okay.
Like it's electricity's back on. Better move around. I wish I could break that without alerting anyone. Okay, let's take a look in here. Could be a jump scare there too, that's the best part. Damn it, okay. Thought so.
What?
Thought they could open doors. Just had to see to make sure. You gonna come over? Say hi? Give me cuddles. Here, climb on the pipe. She's gone. Yeah, Shadow broke these boards. Wait. They can teleport, I don't like that. Because they can just teleport behind me like, oh, I was in here earlier, might as well. I'm gonna check the stats quickly. Let's see how, get good. 9% now, eh? Howdy. Welcome. Thank you. Have a nice day. Okay, yeah, electricity's back on. So lights are on. Great, just great. Oh, it's just, you know, it's really good. I'm glad that the lights come back on and, you know, everyone can see where I'm going and where I am. Oh, I really like it, it's fun. Okay, I need to go to the right, that's correct.
Next time I'll try it with a waxing goose. And if that doesn't do it, then I've got
no idea. Huh. Itchy nose area.
They're just jealous. If I want to dance, then I can twirl around all I want. Just try and stop me.
Okay, I gotta get down there again. All right, it's out the front. Oh, did I get it?
There was someone.
Damn it! I think she actually teleported to attack me. Like, okay. She was the one who saw me. She's the one who gets choked out. There. And it's good. Okay, time to take the elevator up. I'm gonna save right here because I feel like I'm gonna press the button and like 40 witches are gonna shoot it like right out of my asshole. Surprise! It's a new type of magic. Asshole magic. Out of there.
Whoever did that could still be around
here. What? Offices of rank, reception and library, throne room. Okay, this is. I did this so I could get up there because I just, that though, I saw that coming through the ceiling. Made me think there's something going on. Something else at least. Why even make this a selection? Like just have the button broken or something. Or is there actually something here aside from a pistol? No. I'm guessing he shot himself. Is there a note or something saying, I apologize, Emily? Wadata Sepetan Madami or something? I don't know. Okay, I don't see anything here. Like, this is nothing. That's weird. Okay, well. Dogs. So there was a dog up top. That is bullshit. You can't do anything even. Oh, that is so dumb. I don't know why they would do that. I'm guessing that did count as a catch, so let me check. Yep. Six. Whoops. Okay, quick load, and then I should be done soon, hopefully, because I want to go to bed in like the next 10 minutes. Okay. Can I kill it before it spots me is the question I have. I wonder how bad of an idea this is, but I'm still gonna do it.
But I could still get up to the throne room using the passage between my mother's hidden chamber and my safe room.
How do I... Huh? Okay, I can still maybe get up there. Possibly. No, I
won't let her escape.
Whatever. Need a dick, bitch. I wonder if at the max level it's just, you know, wolfhounds won't attack you. Period. Like, that's it. They just don't attack you. How did I even get up there the first time? How did I do that? Because I can't get up there, I don't think. Huh. I actually have already genuinely forgotten how I got up. Oh, I must have stood on this, backed up to that, and then just jumped up or whatever. All right, well, let's see how this works. I can do in here, or is that? I'm gonna go over here just in case, like, and then save.
No one here, apparently.
Wow, that's a really straight shot. Okay, here we go. Ah, great. I wonder if this is like an actual straight up just boss battle, like, fight her! And it's like, why? I'll shoot her in the face, maybe that'll help? I don't know. I wonder if I give her soul back, do I destroy her powers, or does she still have her powers? Like, this game, like, in terms of logic and stuff, makes next to no sense at times. Like, this is, I don't know, like, because this is, like, I understand that someone said, I'm here to be, okay, it's the same thing over again, and it kind of is, you know, you got the same, you know, oh, you doubt in her sharing the powers and that, but it's different enough. It's like, yeah, it's the second chapter of the universe, and they've changed enough in terms of the upgrades and the bones and all that stuff that it's actually different, which I kind of like.
You will take me back and die at my hands. In the world from the outsider's birth, and then we draw from these fractures. Can you feel them?
Uh-huh. So this is where the end of the game, or not the end of the game, but this is where you could go if he was in his panic room. That's only high chaos, though. I never want high chaos often. Like, I did it just to get the trophies, but
yeah.
I never really like doing high chaos stuff. I prefer being completely stealthy. In all honesty, I preferred stealth. I can't go any higher than this. This is just an area to get up to. And then there's like nothing here. Death across all sides if I draw up or anything. So this is just kind of here. Ruin. Bone charm. Bone charm. Why am I sprinting? Why am I sprinting? I can't jump. This game's glitching out on me. That's interesting. Okay. Rather than break that and go straight in, I'm gonna look around for another entrance. Because that would be, like, you know, the non-stealth approach. Like this one, here.
What has Delilah done to my throne?
I hope they didn't put an actual boss fight in this. Oh. Hi, Dad. How many do I got? Three? Or three? Is this a solid object or does it move? It's a solid object, that's good. I don't know if this will work. Does she even care? Do they even care? Okay. What? So it doesn't kill them. What if this will then? Oh, all right, fine. Come out wherever you are. You're not my boss. What if I can just use this to make her forget? Oh, she's resisted.
Brianna and I almost had our hooks into the Sisters of the Oracular Order.
Okay, I'm gonna try to sleep them instead. All right, yeah, right in the front. This is gonna suck because I don't have one left over for her. I don't even know if this will work on them even actually, so let's hope.
What is the wings of a prayer done to my throne?
I have a feeling it didn't work on him. Well, I mean, there's one. And fire doesn't seem to hurt them at all, which is really sucky. Where is that located? Oh, it's on this tree. Where's your puppies? I really do wonder if I can just make, like, using the bone charm stuff, if I can just make. Oh! Straight up!
My spirit returns.
And it just puts me in front of her, I'm guessing? Oh. Okay. There goes your mom's heart. So I'm guessing this is actually like, use the heart against Delilah Copperstone. Okay, find another way to eliminate Delilah. Okay, this is where it says follow her into the painting or find another way to defeat her. Have a look around. The dogs came in here. I wonder if it's still around. I have a feeling like this is the end of the game, so. Yeah, like, it's weird. The mission literally says. Oh, wait, let me see. Into the painting. Delilah fled into her magical painting after her spirit was returned to her. Follow her in the painting to prevent her from bending reality across the empire. Use the heart, okay. Power has been cut. It said, or find another way. Didn't it? Oh, whoops. Yeah, well, I can reload and do the same thing again. It's not difficult. There you go. All right, well, guys, I'm just gonna do a quick reload after this, so it doesn't matter. Oh, there you are. Okay, so I guess I have to go into the painting. Cause it said, or find another way, but I don't think there actually is another way. Let's see what happens. I wonder if she'll like make note of the whole quick loading, quick saving thing. Like, oh, I know you've been tampering with time itself, bitch. You're no better than me. Okay, I'm gonna Google that. Enter painting, maybe. Or find another way. No way. Take down Delilah. Make your way through the Dunwall streets. This is a good, I'm not gonna read up on that. Kill Delilah. Easy. Not gonna read that. No kill stuff. Walk through Death of the Empress. Third way of dealing with Delilah? What? Okay. Is there another way or is it a bug? Okay, yeah. There's a saber here. That's good. One sec. I want to see that because it's like, this is people are asking about, they're like, is this a glitch? Yeah, there's one. It's like, there's the top one, there's another one. They have find another way. I noticed that when I put her on throne, there was a pop of two non-lethal options. One said to put her on her throne, and there was find another way to deal with her. And that one had a black mark that appears when you fail a condition. When you do the lethal route, there's two black marks. Is there another way of doing this? Okay. That's gay. Now, I don't know. Okay, I just gotta follow her into the painting because it says, or it did say, or find another way, but I guess that's just like some sort of glitch. So I'm just gonna follow her in. Whee. The world, so this is the world as it should be. Wow. Oh, I didn't even, wait, where'd you come from?